Number 30, make the heart flourish with the Qur'an. Allah Ta'ala says in the Qur'an, فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فَزَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانٌ وَهُمْ يَسْتَبْشِرُونَ. As for those who believed, it has increased them in iman, increased them in faith, while they were rejoicing, while they were happy. Hadith number 40 of 40. Abdullah bin Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu reports that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, no one is afflicted with some stress or worry, but supplicates, and I'll read the dua, Allahumma inni abduk, ibnu abdik, ibnu amatik, nasiyati biyadik, madin fiha hukmu, adlun fiha qada'uk, as'aluka bi kulli ismu huwa lak, sammayta bihi nafsak, aw allamtahu ahadin min khalqik, aw anzaltahu fi kitabik, أو استأثرت به في علم الغيب عندك أن تجعل القرآن ربيع قلبي ونور صدري وجلاء حزني وذهاب همي. This is an amazing, amazing dua. O Allah, I am your servant, the son of your servant, the son of your maid servant. My forelock is in your hand. Your command over me is forever executed, and your decree over me is just. I ask you by every name belonging to you, which you have named yourself with, or revealed in your book, or taught to someone from your creation, or you have preserved in the knowledge of the unseen with you, that you make the Qur'an the spring of my heart, i.e. make my heart flourish with the Qur'an, and the light of my chest, and a departure for my sorrow, and a release for my anxiety. Whoever recites this, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, he will not recite it except that Allah will remove his sorrow and will exchange his distress into happiness. If the bearer of the Quran is not understanding something from the Quran, make this dua. If the bearer of the Quran is feeling sad, recite this dua. If the bearer of the Quran is feeling anxious, anxiety, stress, distress, has a problem, then make this dua. For this dua will make the Quran a spring of the heart, and it will lighten the chest, and it will depart and replace and exchange your stress with happiness. If the bearer of the Quran wants to be happy, recite the Quran, use this dua, and may Allah Ta'ala make us amongst those who are from Ahlul Quran, from Ashab al-Qur'an, from those who are the bearers of the Qur'an, the companions of the Qur'an, from the people of the Qur'an.